Giant waves and 135 miles per hour winds have lashed Japan today, killing two and injuring dozens, while more than a million people have been told to evacuate amid the worst storm to hit the country in 25 years. Typhoon Jebi hammered the west coast as it made landfall in the latest severe weather to hit the country this summer, following rains, landslides, floods and record-breaking heat that killed hundreds of people. Take a look at this photos.